okay, this is the day that we've all been waiting for. This is the day that Jarod Williams gets his van. I saw a news story, just going to summarize. I saw a news story about a month ago about Jarod Williams, him getting hurt in a football accident over at Pinkston High School. He broke his neck. He was paralyzed. And a month later, he got out of the hospital. He did have movement in his arms, but no movement in his legs still. And they were so excited to be out of the hospital and moving around, but yet his mom had one problem. She didn't have any way to transport Jarod in his motorized wheelchair. And she just said in passing, man, if I just had a way to get him around, we'd be awesome. And I was thinking to myself, you know what? I think I might be able to help these folks. So we sprung into action. We had a fundraiser at the restaurant. We raised over $13,000, which was a lot of money, but it wasn't quite enough. So we pulled our resources together. Kid helped out with some of his friends. We had some other donations. And lo and behold, we've got $32,000 together, enough for a motorized wheelchair van, wheelchair accessible van. It's now about 20 minutes before the time that we're gonna go and present Jarod with his van. We've got his schoolmates coming, we've got his band coming, we've got some of the football players coming, we've got the ROTC coming, we've got the police here to do like a mini parade, and we're just gonna walk up, cruise up to his house. He doesn't know any of this is happening. We're gonna cruise up to his house, the band will be playing, we're gonna come outside, and he's gonna see his van and all of his friends. I can't wait, I can't wait. There's no secret you can give me for an old pimp like me.
You gotta keep all your secrets to yourself.
Yeah,
keep all
that's
why they secrets.
All right, bro. I'm trying to figure out
where
all this noise is out here.
I'm not talking
on that
street.
Yes?
All right, let's go on. Let's see what's going on.
The heart is a blue. Up through the stony ground, there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. It's a beautiful day.
Mama, can I go to school tomorrow?
Jarod, you just came out of emergency yesterday, honey. Do you think that's a good idea?
Yeah, I think it's a good idea.
No, sir. We'll see. We might. For a little while.
Wow, he's asking to go to school.
For a little while.
Our new car is awesome.